Hello viewers out there and players alike, welcome to week 2 of the Highlight Wheel. We have High Five versus TP in the Xbox Real 3v3 Demolition Tournament. And we are going to see two strong teams going heads up against each other in our first map grid. Tonight playing for TP we have Kruznik Enforcer, Mr. Militia and the Illusionist, a really strong team from the TP side. As we have Mikkel ZA, Bobjan and Holden ZA, all playing for the High Five team, as we are here with Holden ZA trying to throw smoke over the bombsite. Picks off somebody at bombsite B. Now they're going to be able to push up front as High Five try to secure that bombsite A as fast as possible. As said last week, that bombsite A is really one to get, ladies and gentlemen. And as we saw, it is the most difficult bombsite in this map. As we are here with Top View, as Illusionist and Kruznik Enforcer pushing up, as Kruznik Enforcer takes out Mikkel. And Bobjan gets the bomb plant, but gets taken out, and so does Holden ZA by the Illusionist. Illusionist now is going to be able to defuse that bomb with some ease, as the whole High Five team is stuck right at the top of the spawn, so far away from that bombsite A. As we are now here with Holden ZA, who pushes through bombsite B building, trying to hold it and wait for his teammates, trying to live up to his name of Holden, and holding that bombsite he is, as he now doesn't manage to do so and gets taken out by Kruznik Enforcer. We now here with Mikkel, who's in a gunfight with the Illusionist, trying to get past his car, gets taken out 2v1. Mr. Militia pulling up through the back. Now he also manages to take out Bobjan, as TP set themselves up for a real good defense on this bombsite A side. As we are now here with Kruznik Enforcer pushing up, because he knows the High Five team have just spawned, and now there is two of their players. Both of them get taken out. Bobjan manages to get a team kill on Holden, and Kruznik Enforcer doing the easy work and taking out Bobjan. And now Bobjan tries to push up through that right hand side and gets taken out. And now we are here with Kruznik Enforcer as he pushes down. Let's see what's happening at bombsite A, as Bobjan now is trying to push up through this right hand side, manages to get the kill on the Illusionist, as he is now with Mikkel ZA, and they manage to get that bomb planted, or in a situation, should I say so, to do so. Bobjan now taking bullets from the left hand side as he gets that bomb plant off and gets taken out now by the Illusionist. And Mikkel taking out, oh no, the Illusionist taking out two players there, and now gonna get that bombsite, very similar to what happened in the first part, or should I say first bomb plant on bombsite A. And now TP once again getting themselves up into a good position, really putting in work and doing some good defensive work there for their team. As we are here once again with Kruznik Enforcer, he gets taken out by his teammate, and now bombsite B has been planted by the High Five team. As we are here with one player now, Holden ZA, trying to come around, and he's going to try push up onto that bombsite A as he gets taken out. Now we're here with Bobjan and Mikkel ZA as they are protecting that bombsite B so they can buy themselves some time. That bombsite B is, I'd say, the easier bomb plant for this map, but you want that bombsite A, because if it's all up to A, it all goes away, should I say. There's a little rhyme for you, ladies and gentlemen, as Bobjan and Mikkel putting in some good work, but Mikkel takes out his teammate, but the bomb has been planted. Mikkel kills himself with the bombsite, as Mr. Militia now protecting the bomb as Bobjan tried to rush in. Holden ZA now pushing up through that left-hand side, takes out Mr. Militia. Now they're going to be able to push up, throwing in some smoke on that side of the bombsite A. He gets taken out by Kruznik Enforcer, and TP now setting themselves up once again for a good position, as now we are here with Mikkel ZA and Holden ZA also trying to push up through the flank, trying to do something different, trying to come up through the side as Mikkel sees one player, tries to take out the second player, doesn't see him through the smoke. His teammate smoke seems to have blinded them there. And Mikkel now pushing up through the generators, gets taken out by a great knife by the Illusionist as Kruznik Enforcer takes out Holden ZA. Their flank was effortlessly taken out by the TP team, as once again TP set themselves up for a great position to defend, as they have three players all surrounding the bombsite. As we see here now, the Illusionist taking out Holden ZA at the green truck. And now Mr. Militia is watching over that left-hand side, as we are now here with Holden ZA now throwing smoke over the left-hand side, trying to protect his team. Let's see that from a top view, as we can see how well they threw their smokes there. Managing to protect two sides, that one entry side and the one left-hand side, which protects the spawn. So if they manage to get this bomb plant off, but they do not, as Mikkel and Bobjan are lagging behind, as Holden ZA got taken out there. Kruznik Enforcer now watching the flank. Mr. Militia pushing up, watching the middle. Illusionist watching the left-hand side. Mr. Militia gets taken out, so they must know he's coming through the middle. Or should I say, all three of the High Five team. Mikkel now watching that right-hand side. Gets taken out by the Illusionist. But Holden coming around the side and takes out two players, as Bobjan now has to take out the Illusionist. Or he's not going to even do so. He's going to get the bomb plant and take And Holden manages to take out the illusionist as Holden now tries to watch the side, but he just gets spotted by Mr. Militia as Holden tried to take coverage over those silos over there. And Mr. Militia now pushing out as Mikkel takes out one of the players. Mr. Militia now is left in the face-off with Bobbion, and Bobbion takes him out as Mikkel, as Mr. Militia doesn't get the bomb plant on the bomb site. And Bobbion now is the only high five member at that bomb site at the moment. But he cannot be seen as the smoke is blocking him. And Mikkel takes out Mr. Militia. Bobbion takes out Krasnik and Force, and Mikkel takes out the Illusionist. And they have set themselves up really nicely as high five here, as the TP team are all in spawn and stuck there, as Mikkel now is putting in work and so is Holden as they are watching those flank sides. Mikkel takes out his own teammate, but there's not a lot of time left and that bomb gets planted. Or should I say the bomb site gets destroyed. Well done there to high five. Let's move on to our second half of the competition. Second half, we are going to see high five defending the bomb sites, as we see here Mikkel now pushing up to bomb site B as he sees two players and manages to take both of them out. Well played there by Mikkel, protecting that bomb site B single-handedly by himself, taking out two players, as we are now here with one of the TP players pushing up, and I believe it's Krasnik and Force who gets taken out by Bobbion, but he is followed up by Mr. Militia, who takes out Bobbion. Now they're going to be trying putting in work as Mr. Militia gets taken out there by Holden ZA, who is also watching that bomb site A, which they need to protect so wisely, because it is the bomb site that is probably the most difficult to plant, as I have said repeatedly over this tournament. As the Illusionist now is pushing up through the middle, Holden ZA taking out the Illusionist, as once again TP have to push back and try get a bomb planted before the time runs out. Mr. Militia now is in the by the green cart with the Illusionist. Mr. Militia taking out Bobbion. Now Holden is stuck by himself. Krasnik and Force and Mr. Militia both pushing up. Mr. Militia now going to be able to plant that bomb because there is no one surrounding him, as he manages to get the bomb plant off, and Holden ZA takes out Krasnik and Force, as Bobbion now gets what he's going to sneak in and try pull off a sneaky bomb plant, as Mr. Militia just doesn't see him on that left hand side there. Bobbion manages to pull off one of the sneakiest defusals I've probably ever seen, as he picks up a great defusal for his team there, as it looked like TP pretty much had that scene dominated, as Holden now and Mr. Militia on a one-off face-off, and Mr. Militia takes him out, but Bobbion is close behind and takes out Mr. Militia. Here we are now with Mr. Militia, who had recently spawned and now is going to be able to plant that bomb on bomb site B. As he gets the bomb planted off, he throws a grenade and hopes somebody runs around that corner so he can take them out, and does so wisely. Very good grenade there by Mr. Militia, as they manage to protect this bomb. I believe there are two of the TP players up top there, as they are watching that bomb site like eagles watching their prey. As Illusionist takes out Holden ZA as the bottom right hand corner, as Mr. Militia now takes out Bobbion. Illusionist now is pushing up front, going to be trying to defend that bomb site B from the front of spawn, as he knows that the high five team is going to be able to spawn right by those entrance areas. As we are here once again with, who are we here with? We are here with Mr. Militia, as he tries to block the bomb site A, as he tries to defend his teammates who have to now push forward for him. Holden ZA manages to take out one, and Bobbion takes out Mr. Militia. Very well done there by the high five team, as that bomb site B went off, and it's all up to bomb site A, as we're going to see if high five are going to be able to defend that bomb site, as we are now with Mr. Militia, and they're going to be trying to pull a flank as high five did earlier, but they are doing so much better than the high five team did, as Illusionist takes out Holden ZA. And now they are picking off players left, right, and center, as Mr. Militia now is trying to push up for that bomb plant. Mikkel sees him and takes him out, as he takes fire from Krasnik and Forza, emerges through that smoke, and Holden ZA manages to take out Krasnik and Forza. Very sketchy there by the high five team, as TP almost manages to secure a bomb site, or should I say position on that bomb site A, as we're going to see once again Mr. Militia pushing up through that right hand side with the Illusionist, as they are now pushing up through that right hand side. Mr. Militia is now following close behind his teammate, who Illusionist goes down to take that bomb plant, as Mr. Militia gets taken out, but Illusionist has not been seen, as now he gets that bomb planted off as Krasnik enforces on his left hand side. He takes out his own teammate, as now Illusionist gets taken out by Mikkel, and the whole team once again has to start again, as Mikkel did really well for his team and managed to get that defusal just in time. As we are once again here, we are with Mikkel, and we saw him there taking out another bomb planter, and we once again have a great position for the team as they manage to get the bomb plant off, and Holden ZA is now pushing up to the right hand side, takes out a player at the yellow dumpster, and now is going to try pull over and take that bomb defusal for his team. And he does so just in time as Illusionist runs around the corner and takes out Holden. If he came a split second earlier, he might have taken out Holden ZA and they would have had that bomb plant off. But a little too slow for TP side there, as now once again they've got to start over and try get that bomb planted just in time, as now we are with Mr. Militia, who is down on the ground and planting that bomb. And we're going to be seeing once again TP doing really well. Mr. Militia gets taken out from a grenade from Holden ZA side, as we here with Holden ZA once again takes out one player and now going to be pushing up through and trying to take out one more player he knows there is left. And once again Holden ZA getting the defusal on that bomb site, as his teammates Bobian and Mikkel manage to push up through that middle and protect their team and protect the bomb site, which is the most important thing, as Holden ZA now is taking position on that left hand side, Bobian watching the far left, and Mikkel most likely watching that flank on the right hand side. As Holden ZA gets taken out by a grenade, we are here now with Kresnik and Forster pushing up through the middle. Will he be able to get another bomb plant for his team? We shall see, as Bobian now is on that left hand side. He gets taken out once again, Kresnik and Forster, by a grenade, as Holden ZA now pushes right as he sees his teammate getting taken out, but they manage to defuse, or should I say defend, the bomb just in time, as High Five pick up the win and go 1-0 up in this tournament. Please get ready for part 2, as we are now going to be watching High Five take on TP on the map called Summit. Seems like a snowstorm for both teams that they're playing on the snow maps today. And please, if you enjoyed this video, click like and subscribe for more videos from Xbox Reels.